Morning, everybody. This is Sean. I'm back at the shop. It's supposed to be a gorgeous Sunday, 70 degrees, and working on the Queen City grinder again. We'll take this space off and see. I'm sure we can get just cleaned up a little bit better with it off. So I got the motor base sanded down. It's pretty sad that I have three sandblasting cabinets and none of them are hooked up right now. I'll have to work on that. So, time for a little primer on the motor base. Or motor housing, actually. little base coat on the motor housing base. A little more paint.